wasn't sure I was going to get out this morning because we were having a lot of snow last night. But it's a beautiful day. The sun's coming out. A little bit of snow on the trees. Looks like frosting. And I've had a pretty good day so far. I've seen one heron and one interesting little bird. Might have been a kingfisher or something like that. Saw the mother eagle on the nest, but it was still kind of dark at the time, so I didn't stop for any pictures there. Anyway, my plan is to cruise up and down the canyon looking for herons or any new birds that might have showed up. Saw some deer earlier. Maybe I'll see them crossing the river this time. They just ducked into the brush the last time I saw them, so was not able to get a picture of them. Anyway, if y'all wouldn't mind punching that subscribe button on the lower right hand side of your screen, I would appreciate it. And I just saw another great blue heron, so I'm gonna try to quietly get out and get this shot. Just had an interesting development. A few minutes ago, one of our osprey came to this spot in the river, which isn't too far from their nest where it used to be, and picked up a stick, which leads me to believe that they may be rebuilding a nest somewhere. Even though they're not supposed to do that, according to the literature, but I don't know why else they would be picking up a stick unless they were building a nest. So anyway, I'm going to hang out at this spot for a little while and see if he comes back. I've seen him flying back and forth over this ridge a couple of times. So I may go on the other side of the ridge and see if they're circling around there maybe. Anyway, this is turning out to be a pretty good day. Thank you.